2 days ago. It was my last tour on my enduro bike, but it was not my last tour because it was today, 5th of November, because today it was sun, and it was my last opportunity to take a tour, because now when sun is down you freeze like a maniac. It's like 10 degrees, 3, it's like in the night it's zero, it's like minus 9 one evening, on one night, it's too much. So in the morning I was out with car and it was ice on the road because it's so wet, and but I take my bike and I take a long tour, like 20 kilometer, and what a tour. Not so cold today like it was for 2 days ago, because I had sun, and in the shadow it was extremely cold, of course, but when it was sun it was fantastic, and I had a fantastic tour. I always a little bit afraid to be stopped, that someone stopped me and say this is not legal. I know I have soon 2000 kilometer on this bike. I have not used it for 3 months. First time was 2 days ago because of my 0.10X. So I don't use it before 2 days ago. And I say it was my last tour, but today when sun was shining, most of the road was clean and everything was good, and it's maybe my last day before the sun, night before the snow come. Snow can come now when it's 5th of November. I hope it take 2-3 weeks more, but you never know. So it was a fantastic tour. And the bike is so strong, it goes so quick. Much of my tour was uphill and downhill, because I drive up on the mountain. I am on the mountain. So it's a very strange feeling to sit on this bike and have like 70 kilometer past 4. I could use past 5 and had maybe 90 kilometer. I don't do it. I had past 4, 70 kilometer. And the road goes so, it climbs, it's so it's strong. It's so extremely strong. And it's so much power, and it comes so quick from 0 to bang, go boom, it's like 2 seconds. It's so, that's so cool. No noise, no smell, nothing, silence, low power, that electric. Panasonic battery, 11,000 watt, it's engine or motor from QS, one of the biggest company, and Panasonic battery, 72V, 48A, that's much power. The bike itself is like over 50 kilo, it's heavy, much electronic, but it can be so much weight it won't when you have 11,000 watt and 72V, 48A battery, no problem. So, you big smile around head when you use it. It's so cool. Yeah. So this will be my last tour. If I go out, I will maybe use my 0.10X one or two times before snow come. But that's all. So bike will be take care of now. Will be stand still to April, May next year. So one time a month I have to charge battery a little bit, that's all. So take good care of it. You can see the snow on the mountain, so quick. very loud. And I have a terrible helmet. It's not my last tour, but this is my last tour. The sun is shining, it's 3 degrees, so it's not hot at all. But the sun is shining, and I think this will be 100% my last tour, but I have to be careful because I was out with my car. And on the road, I had winter tires, and on the road, it's ice in the shadows. So I have to be very careful. It's wet because of in the night, it's ice. The water freeze. Therefore it can be ice someplace now too. Should be very, very careful. At least here. I can see that it's icy. So no maximum speed. And when I drive with car, I take brake inside on the car straight forward with brake in because of ice. And it comes immediately when you make some power, some throttle, and then boom! It's so quick! But it's 11,000 watt, so of course 72 volt, 48 ampere, yes, it's power, baby! It's power! See here, some place in the shadows is ice. So be careful. Now I have 36. I'm driving past 3. Last tour. But I have this opportunity. When sun is up, it's good. And therefore I use it. Take on some winter clothes. I could have better jack, I feel that. My jack is not good for this. It's a cope, like a dress cope. But I have a wool jumper under, that helps a lot. And I have longs under my jeans, helps a lot. Winter shoes, helps a lot. Gloves, of course, and I can make warm. There I hold my hand, that's a little bit cool. I do it last time, like I say in the video, and they be so warm. So when you freeze like a maniac, that's one thing you can do to get some warm in your body.
It's warm. It's good. It's not bad to drive here, really. And therefore Oswald is dry too. Small roads. So fantastic. You'll be addicted to this. If you buy a bike like this, you'll be addicted. It's adrenaline. It's power. It's everything you can dream about. So now I have a microphone. I have a camera on helmet and microphone inside my jack, because microphone on camera is very bad when it's a little bit wind. It's crazy. little bit lucky there because the microphone fell off, so it was when I drive it was microphone was near in the ground. I was lucky there. Don't lose anything. It's the only opportunity I have to put it under my jack wire from my helmet. So my fantastic bike. Smart at the stop. I feel something on my leg. Okay, let us go. It was fantastic drive here. Very nice to drive here. Some old people in the car, they don't know what they see. If it's a bike, it's a motorcycle. Okay. You can hear the power on this electric bike. Power, baby, this is power. It's a big risk for me to do these things because it's a much cops here, police. They have an office some kilometer down here. I see them today in the morning when I drive my car, so I don't like it. But what can I do? What I can do, like I do, take a tour. Buy it and you will dream. I had 1,800 kilometer, 180 mile in very few months, but I stopped in 11 August because I get my 010X and I want to use that before winter comes, so I let this bike stand. But for 2 days ago, after 3 months standing, I take it out again. And yeah, I smile when I drive, and today, what a bike. It's so extremely cool. Well, this is my last tour. It cannot be more tour now. And I don't want it either. If it be more tour, I take it with my 0-10X. Much wet too, but some places in the shadow, still cold, very cold. I freeze here. Come smoke out of my mouth when I talk. Ice. And if you break here, break hard here, you go straight forward, and then you can go straight in asphalt. For the next season, I will buy a motorcycle helmet. A helmet in front too, to protect my whole head, my face too. Because I have a motorcycle helmet, but it's a half helmet. With visir, it's good. If you use this, you can, it's okay, but if you use this 0-10X, it's not so good, because if you go in the ground, your face will go down and schmack. It's not good, so I should have. But the big problem for me is, if I buy a motorcycle helmet, I will be stopped immediately. Come on a scooter in here, the low is 22 kilometer. The bike like I use now is 250 watt and 25 kilometer or 22. My bike, 11,000 watt and 100 kilometer, so it's a little bit bigger. Yeah.
My bike. Okay, light. We turn off light. There. This. I have my bike inside because of battery. Because it be so cold. So now I use camera without my røde microphone. I think you can hear a big difference. But if we drive with this bike in 60 kilometers, 70 kilometers, I can promise you that you hear different. See here, it's big wheels, motorcycle wheels, 19 inch. Big battery from Panasonic in here, 72 volt, 48 ampere. QS motor, one of the biggest company. QS 11,000 watt, that's a monster. Brake Tektro, yeah, it's good. Things there, a little bit dirt. I have to take care of it before the winter's air breaks. And there, turn it on, like here. 74.8 volt and assist 1, you can take assists there, nothing happen if you use throttle. 9153, maybe we can see about max speed one time, 80 kilometer. There we can try this. 1939. I promise you it'd be hot here. So I use gloves. My tour for 2 days ago, I freeze, and I had my gloves over here, and it was so hot and good. It makes me a little bit warm before I come home. What do you think about this bike? You like it? It's fantastic. Beautiful machine. Nothing more to say.